at Good Things Utah.
Emily, you like to tell people how to do things easily, right?
Yeah. I would blog about my life and my kids as a stay-at-home mom.
These are my grilled stuffed, bacon-wrapped, cheese-stuffed hot dogs.
Wow.
And I've just been coming back every single month.
Then you're gonna put shredded cheese. You're gonna die.
I had a producer call me from Good Things Utah saying that someone had heard that I make homemade pizza and would I like to come and make it on the show.
Hey, I signed up. Double welcome pack.
How to shove it full of cheese.
And it's just so much fun that I get to share things that I love, like cooking, a little hobby of mine.
Two, three,
Dean Gibson!
We're going to hike Delicate Arch.
The most famous arch in the world.
Yeah. We're in Moab, camping at Canvas Under the Stars.
My husband worked every single Saturday for 7 years, and that really limited what we could do on the weekends together as a family.
She is super charming. A boomerang with her going. She's really likable.
You can do it, and I will help you do it. Just listen to me, do what I say. You will make a difference, just like I have in thousands of lives.
At last, William suggested the Bible name of Moab. This is my great-great-grandfather and grandmother, and they founded Moab. And I just get so emotional reading about how they came in their carts and with their oxes, and we drove down in our minivan.
It's awesome.
I'm just amazed. I don't know that I knew the talents and what they've shown. It's been thrilling to watch.
Where does Emily get her drive from? I have no idea, but it is an amazing drive and passion.
It's cool. It's actually the most famous one too.
The products changed my life. The business changed our life. And in the process, there has been a ripple effect in thousands of people's lives.
We love Plexus!
When she believes in something, she follows through with it. And especially when she has a good product to work with.
She is unstoppable. She stops at nothing. And she casts that to everyone.
Greatness lives on the edge of destruction. I wrote it down on a half a piece of printer paper in blue Sharpie. And I have it in my house still today.
A diamond is a leader. A diamond is someone who has consistency. And a diamond is someone who is willing to get outside of their comfort zone and get into other people's comfort zones.
So friendly and so outgoing. She's not afraid, she's super brave. She's got a little magic spark that just makes you feel like you can be brave as well.
It's not a party without your pink drink.
Provided me with tools and abilities to have the confidence that I need to duplicate what she does.
But when I started this, I could have never imagined that I would touch Annette's life or any of your lives.
Really opened her heart and everything with me when I first started Plexus.
I mean, all these people are here because they just love her to death.
To step outside of their comfort zone and reach for higher goals. She'll even almost talk me into doing things that I don't want to do.
When my uncle created this yard, none of us knew that it would ever be this beautiful. I don't think that anyone could have had that vision except for him. And when you are starting out in your Plexus journey, you have that vision.
She'll tell me, like, just say it this way. And I'm like, I can't do that. And she's like, sure you can. And then I do it and it works. And I'm like, oh.
She takes a personal interest in every single person on her team to make sure that they're successful.
She can say what she feels all the time.
Yes, of course I mimic her. Everything she does has led her to diamond, so why wouldn't I mimic her? I want to be like Emily.
I just love these people. I feel so blessed to be able to do this with my closest family and friends.
By no means has this journey been easy.
We just prayed and prayed and prayed for answers, and all of that has been answered through Plexus.
And I love that she loves to have fun. And she brings that element to our team because I am not the super fun personality, but she brings all the fun and she brings a huge heart with her.
She makes it look like fun.
When things get hard and when you kind of get wrapped around life, she is right there to say, you keep going, you can do this.
She's really pretty and she's really nice.
I don't really know much about Plexus, but she does have this team.
Emily Gibson, that does Plexus.
Say hi.
I almost didn't do any of this. And I didn't do it because I was afraid that I would fail.
She's very personable with people and draws you wanting to know more about her and be with her.
The beauty of trying is failing. Because when you do something and you don't get what you really want, that's where you learn the biggest lesson. That's where you grow the most.
It doesn't surprise me because she's a real go-getter.
She's always thinking ahead of what to do next, who to help next.
She believes in who you are as a person, but not only that, is she believes in what you can become.
David Copperfield's Private Island, one of the incentives that I was blessed enough to go after was the Mushiki Bahamas trip. That experience taught me more about myself, leadership, and teamwork than any other experience I've had so far in my Plexus business. I learned that letting yourself fall in love with the opportunity of going after your dreams. When no one thinks that you have a shot, when you don't think you have a shot, a little hard work and a lot of faith and prayer and consistency and dedication to what you really want will prove that you have a shot at doing anything that you put your mind to. Beyond that is where the dreams you don't even know to dream are.
I love your guts. I love your blue personality. We just match up. We want to be the life of the party.
Give me things that I need to do to keep myself positive and going.
Watching her become happier and happier, and I knew that there was something there.
Genuine concern as pure love, and she wanted to help me and my life and my future.
I always give credit to my Father in Heaven because I know that this whole process was so divinely guided.
Even if you weren't a diamond, you would be a diamond in my eyes.
Good granddaughter. She's kind of a good achiever.
It's been thrilling to watch and very exciting for me.
I love you so much.
I love you so much.
I love you, ma'am. And that's it. Whee!
And really the amazing thing is I consider that it's just the beginning. I love with you.
Whee!